trying to think of former students that are now business owners in my community, that the community I'm from, Venice, Florida, is very supportive of our school, and there's a lot of philanthropists in that area, and I'm hoping that I can reach out and get them to protect all Venice High School students.